Norman, what are you doing?
Do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
On the island of Manhattan, shelter in... place. Seal the windows, bolt the doors, do not leave your homes. First responders are organizing emergency.
Symbiotes are trying to get at those people! It's okay. They're gone.
Oh my God, thank you. I swear, I'm moving to Jersey.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! People in that bus won't last much longer!
Hey, uglies! How about picking on me?
This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
Thank you, Spider-Man. That was the scariest thing ever.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere.
That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
Looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, Coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Ready to get started. I have to check out that infected skyscraper I saw with Pete. There has to be something there. Clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begin.
Looks like that scares you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
Turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You
neither do you!
Come on, Miles! Come on!
Haley?
What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Haley's in trouble.
Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here! Yes! I'm here, buddy!
No.
I know! Just hang on! I'm coming! Leave these people behind! Subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley!
No!
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you.
You're incredible.
I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date, Ben. After all this is over.
Harry, leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world.
Talk to me!
Please help us, Peter. We need
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay? Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free.
We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere. Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted. First.
Meteorites connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. That can also end the world.
Thank you. go.
Your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry! You lost her! That day on the football field! I was there! always have been!
Until we got sick again. You abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you!
Didn't feel like that to us.
Gonna heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us!
guys are mad we took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
From us.
Took him away! What the hell are you talking about? You're not doing this for Pete! You're doing this for yourself!
You're holding Pete back. You took him away from us!
Took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
In the forest, we remember what you did.
Man, Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. I touched his wings. Let's end this.
done. Either way, Pete.
No. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
I'm sorry.
Give me some room. If it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Here.
pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
some guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
This is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
What's... What's up, New York?
MJ!
Hey! Just wanted to let you know you got a package here at the house.
Okay.
I put it in the garage for you. It's from Norman Osborn.
Oh, interesting. Thanks for letting me know. Break time's over.
What's this? Lance and a thumb drive? They say you should never plug in a drive of unknown origin. But I know Norman, I think.
For you, because I knew when we got through this crazy time, whenever we got through it, I wanted you to have these, and I wasn't positive I'd be here to give them to you myself.
Harry.
After the Emily May Foundation was destroyed by Kraven's hunters, I went to see what I could recover before it got boarded up. In the box, you'll find a piece of bark from my mom's tree and one of May's blossoms. And I thought, if you gene splice them together, you might get a hardy enough plant to produce seeds.
Oh. Well, okay.
I knew you could do it, Pete. Now, you know those little bee drones we salvaged from the field studies? We just leveraged their relocation data sets to plant those seeds around the city.
You're some kind of genius, Harry Osborn. Let's get those bees working.
I know. It'll be years before we see the results. And who's to say where you and I will be a week from now, let alone years from now? Which is why I did this simulation to show you. So Emily and May will live on in the city, and, of course, in us. I love you, Pete. I really do. And I know the Foundation didn't end up going the way I'd hoped, but there's still no one I'd rather have tried it with. I bet by the time you get this, we'll have already started a new Foundation. Just me and you. From scratch. Go us.
Go us.
Oh, one last thing. I got a little something for you. We're in good health. Hug him.
Welcome back, Dana Club. We did it. We survived the impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion. And we did it together. As heroes. The Spider-Men led the way, and every day New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today I am so pleased to talk with one of those heroes. Author, journalist, and avid motorcyclist. Please welcome Mary Jane Watson. Thanks, Danica. Please call me MJ. MJ it is. So, I ate up your book about Simcaria in a single...
Parker Lux, back with a vengeance.